one, three, five-year plan. You got to have it to be a success. At least that's what they tell you. But what about the one-day plan? What about looking at what you're doing today and asking yourself this question? Are the tasks that I'm doing today meaningful? Are they important? Do they carry me along towards the 1, 3, 5-year path? We spend so much time thinking about the future and planning for the future that we literally don't pay attention to the priorities and the meaningfulness of what we're doing every single day. Yes, this is about being mindful. Yes, this is about being intentional. But it comes down to really asking yourself, are the things that I'm doing today worth it? Are they important? If you're only looking down the road, you're never going to get down the road. So today, look at your task list and ask yourself, is this carrying me in a direction that's meaningful to me, to my life, to the plan that I've laid out? Because if the answer is no, it's much better to change your one-day plan than to be dinking around with your 1, 3, 5-year plan.